9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Appreciation for all that he's accomplished and for all that he's contributed to this organization. passed along a message I'd like you to read, so I will do that for them. It says, Dad, with each passing day and every breath we take, we are all very proud to call you our dad. But today is an extra special day, and we couldn't be more proud of you. To receive the honor of having your number six retired and raised up with those others is a special accomplishment, and we are so very happy for you. We all wish we could be there with you, to stand beside you, and share this day with you. But please know that we are near our hearts. We love you more than you can ever imagine. They say life is not measured by the breaths we take, but by the moments that take our breath away. This is a moment that takes our breath away, and we can only hope and pray for many more. We close by saying, we love you, Dad. We are also very proud of you. With lots and lots of love, Natalie, Allan, Todd, and families. We're getting close to unveiling the jersey out, but before we do, we have a few presentations to make. First of all, I'd like to call upon the captain of the Cataracts, Mike Brent, to make a presentation to Francis.
Thank you.
for ceremonial opening face-off. Now to the